This is a typical Dominican bathroom. And you use the toilet, you put the paper in there. And then in the shower, there's a trash can full of water, and you just scoop a bucket of water out and you dump it in the toilet to flush. They call it bucket flushing. It's mostly what you do wherever you go.